People here like during the game, pregame, it's just like it's like a rush. You just don't know what to do. You get out there and you start shaking and stuff. It's pretty cool though. It's like a rush. Yeah.
Oh man, before the game, it's a blast when the crowd's like real get you real rushed in. It's like a feeling you've never had. It's really awesome.
It feels incredible. The sound is overwhelming when it's all around you. You stand in the middle of all these talented people. It's really great. It's why I came to South Carolina.
Especially since we perform here for over 82,000 people. And when you're down there, you know, it's an overwhelming feeling, all the people cheering and everything. It's really great to be able to perform in front of all these people.
Marching band in South Carolina, what's it like?
Loud and fun.
How about the emotion? What's it feel like when you're on the field?
It's the most awesome feeling playing in front of like 80,000 people.
It's exciting, and you know, it's a lot different than high school.
Oh, it's great. It's real exciting. There's nothing better than getting in front of 80,000 people when you hear them cheer. It just chills out on your spine. It's great.
How about yourself? Tell us what it's like on the field. Can you kind of visualize that for us and tell us about it?
Well, you know, it's with the crowd roaring and everything, it's really great. It just gets you into the spirit of the game and everything. It's really wonderful.
You get an adrenaline rush. Just because you're excited to be performing in front of 80,000 fans, and then if you're on television, millions of people.
I have been on TV.
It's a lot different than high school band when you're just in a small hometown crowd here, you know, just thousands of people. And if you mess up, it doesn't really matter. You're still out there just having fun. That's what it's all about.
It is a lot of fun. There's a big adrenaline rush, especially being out here with the new end zone. There's 83,000 people looking down at the band. They're all cheering for you.
How do you prepare yourself mentally before the game?
I don't really prepare myself at all. I just kind of go out there and have fun.
What's it like marching and playing music at the same time?
It's weird. I mean, when I was in high school, I had to think about it. Now it goes naturally.
It's not as easy as a lot of people think it is. It's like the patting your head, rubbing your stomach thing. It takes a lot of coordination, but when you get out there and you do it, and you realize, hey, I can do this, and you see the fans' reactions to it, there's nothing like it.
The electricity on the field when you're out there?
It's a lot of electricity, especially when I hit those high notes, you know. I get a lot of power out there. I'm gonna blow. Yeah.
Blow everybody out of the stand.
Yeah, right? Especially on Arkansas Razorbacks.
Well, it's scary in a way.
Melvin Bradley on the stop for the Razorbacks.
An experience that you will never forget. It's kind of scary, but after a while you kind of get used to it, because once just the feeling of the acceptance from the crowd, it's great, you know, it's really great. So,
Deuce Staley,
even though you're
reception.
Nervous at first, you kind
Zach
of
Painter, Arkansas.
There's not as many people, and
Anthony
in
Wright,
band,
boxing out of bounds,
so it's a lot different. It's
at the
really
30 yard line.
It's really loud, so I like it a lot.
It is a really, really, really big rush. I mean, forget the drugs. Join a marching band. It's one big family. There you go.
The crowd is just, it just pumps you up. I mean, when you start playing and you hear the crowd behind you, that's all the confidence you need right there.
For real, crowd. It's funky, man. It's funkadelic the way, you know, everybody just pushes it. Pushes that everything they got. Oh, I'm looking at the camera, you know what I'm saying? How y'all doing, women out there? Everybody in the band, thank you. My frat, and you know, electricity is great. Fans support us, push us out there. And we're just pumping it, we're doing it for them. We enjoy it. Sometimes it's good. It's good relaxation.
You got 80,000 fans screaming down top of you. It is so loud and awesome.
And then all of a sudden, 2001 starts playing.
What's
that? And all of a sudden, 2001 starts playing.
There's nothing like it.
Sends chills up your spine.
Jumping around. It's just like a drill rush.
Yeah.
Probably more so than football players, man.
Exactly.
Probably more so than
those goosebumps, you know what's
yeah.
getting.
Yeah.
What's that? I said you get those goosebumps going up your back. Man, it's a feeling. It's something.
It's unreal.
Well, it's probably it's an amazing experience, but you're out there, especially during pregame, because you're out there, the adrenaline's pumping, and there's nothing like it that I've ever been through. You're out there, and you basically just want to pee your pants. It's that exciting.
Yeah. Wow. How about it? Can you elaborate on that? You heard what he just said.
What's it like?
The emotion on the field, what's it like?
Well, my emotion is like it's a lot of fun. There's a lot of dedication, a lot of work to it, and this is the best thing I'm out of my life in my college career is to spend time with the band, because I would have been bored out of my mind sitting in a dorm and probably open a book and study. So that's my feelings about it.
Tell us about the emotion. What is it like on the field?
Oh man, you get so excited out there when everybody starts screaming, the game and the clock's going from side to side, and it's just awesome. I mean, you get so pumped up, it's so loud in this place, and the game is just ecstatic. Fans are really great here. Gamecock fans are great.
What's it mean for y'all to be a part of this band?
We love it. Sense of unity.
For chance for you to be out there on the field and have 80,000 people yell at you.
It's a rush.
Good feeling
there.
How about yourself? What's it like?
What do I like?
What's it like out there?
It's incredible. It's so hard to hear the band. Everybody's screaming so loud. It's a real rush. It's really exciting.
How about you? Real loud out there?
It's really nice.
You can't hear yourself out there, can you?
Nah. It's great.
What does it mean for you to be a part of this group?
I really couldn't tell you. I haven't been here long enough.
What's it like on the field?
It's just like me and dancing anywhere else.
Hey, how about the band? What are your thoughts?
It's just a lot of fun.
Right, when you come in as a freshman, you're like, wow, so many people, and you're like one. And the Carolina band is so friendly, and we're a family away from home, and they just make you feel so welcome. And we all have the same interests in the music and marching band, and so you just fit right in. It's wonderful.
It feels good. I mean, I came from a high school. It was pretty big. Fairly, we had about maybe 200 people in the band. So I was kind of used to it. And getting into this, it was, you know, really exciting. I've always wanted to come here and be in the band. When I used to see the band perform, you know, I used to be like, yeah, see, it's going to be me one day. And, you know, kind of exciting. But it feels good.
It's a very great experience. My high school was nearly this large, and it's very different marching, very big marching band.
What about yourself? How does it feel to be down on the field with so many people cheering you on in the stands?
I really get you pumped up with all those people yelling, and it makes a really good show. It's a really great feeling.
Why band? What made you choose to come to this school and play in the band?
Because I think this band shows a lot more spirit. You know, it's like we're a major part of the spirit factor here, and I think a lot of people like the entertainment that we give. And plus, I just love the atmosphere of this school.
It feels good to have everybody cheering for you and know you did a good job. And
yeah, the epitome of all our efforts is game day, and my response to that is go Cocks.
That was awesome. It's great. It's fun.
How do you prepare yourself mentally?
How do we prepare ourselves? Morning practice.
Mentally. No, mentally.
I don't know.
We scream game day.
Game day, game day!
What?
We scream game day at 8 o'clock in the morning. Game day! Game day, game day!
What's it like for you on the field out there?
It's exciting. This is my third year. My first year is really exciting. Now it's just kind of everything.
What exactly is your greatest reward that you get out of it?
I think the greatest reward is seeing these young people go out there. If they've worked so hard in rehearsal, they've practiced hard all week, and then they go out there and it pays off. You see the crowd on the feet cheering for them. You know they're doing a good job out there.
Got to be a thrill. Almost send chills down your spine.
Oh, it does. Every week. Even the same pregame every week, it's still. Every time, it's a little more exciting than the time before.
This has kept me young for 21 years. I've been with the organization. Terrific group of young people that give outstanding service to this university. In fact, I don't know of a group of students who get more service. Throughout the course of the season, these kids have spent approximately 200 hours in rehearsal and performances.
We're pushing to it, but the crowd is making
our work sometimes. How about yourself? Tell us about the emotion out there.
Oh, I just think it's really exciting when all the fans get into it and they start screaming and everything. Right now, though, I don't know, like last year was more exciting for me than this year was.
What's it mean for you to be a part of this band?
It means a lot. I mean, we work hard and everything, and we do well, and it's great when we perform great. But I really like the friendships that I made in the past 2 years. That's what I enjoy about bands, being with everyone.
No. You're just like an old people looking at you, get real excited.
What's this band mean to you?
What's what?
Before you get out there.
Well, all the fans and stuff, it's really, really exciting.
What about your emotions right now? What are you feeling?
I'm calm right now. Just really excited. Marching in front of 80,000 people. It's just, it's great.
Yeah.
You get a rush.
You get an adrenaline rush, but you get calm, then you get kind of scared, but then it's all fine because you know what you're going to do.
Ladies and gentlemen, your football banker, Tom Jenkins, really the buyer's guide in your ultimate fan pack, is autographed by Brad Scott.
Congratulations.
Gamecocks!
What's that?
Gamecocks.
Let's hear it again.
Gamecocks!
What's it mean for you to be a part of this band?
It's like a family away from home. A lot of friends. Even though it causes headaches, it's worth it, man.
Carolina band is great. It's a lot
of play by number 95, David Sanders.
People in the band are fun to be with, and it's good to play with great musicians here at USC.
To go out there, especially knowing there's 80,000 fans screaming for us, that's the most important thing right there.
We
feel very good knowing that the fans appreciate it.
Band is pretty much my life because I'm a music major, but it's not just, you always have to play, you always have to study. I mean, you come out here and you have fun, and you're all cheering, yelling for the football team, and it's just great.
Well, it's great. I mean, you got all these people here, and I mean,
pick up will be left on the play. Arkansas, I mean, first down.
400 people there to talk to. It was like a real family-oriented thing. And, you know, we produce a tremendous sound that you can hear, and it's just great.
I don't know, it's just an awesome feeling. You know, we got about 85,000 people in this stand because we got that new end zone. And it's just awesome. It's awesome.
What's going through your head?
Just hoping I don't screw up, pretty much. You know, just waiting to go out on the field.
Nervousness at all, I mean, in your mind right now?
No, not really. No, we've done this enough times, I mean, we pretty much know what we're doing. So
to attempt the extra point for Arkansas.
5 out of the 7 days of the week. And most of us, like, after our freshman year, end up living together anyway. It's a big family.
It means a lot of hard work, for one thing, but it also means making good friends, because when you do tough stuff like this, you just have to make friends, because they go through the same thing with you and they understand.
You're having fun. You pay attention to the game.
The ball carrier.
Messing with your friends, playing with your friends.
Melvin Bradley on the stop for the Razorback.
You get the fan spirits up. You worry about keeping the fan spirits up so the team doesn't go down.
It's a chance to meet new people that have the same interests as you and to learn how to work together as a group.
We have a good time. Watch the game. Cheer. Yell. Act crazy. We have a great time.
What's this band mean to you?
It's a chance to be with friends I like and have fun at football games. Just do stuff I like. Do stuff I love.
What's the greatest thrill you get out of this?
We're more on the field performing.
Brilliant.
Ball mark at the Arkansas 36. Thank you.
game on the field today is a guest world of Kane City High School in Florida, Courtney Stangery.
Bands have been in my life, so I met
girlfriend, her boyfriend, everything of it.
Indiana, 14, Michigan.
No. How will you remember that?
I'll remember it as a good experience in college, and like a, that it was a good place to make friends and stuff like that.
Well, it's way different from my high school band. It's big. I got a lot of friends.
My dad used to be on the staff here at Carolina. I've been around this band since I was 3. So to be able to keep doing it is incredible. I'm 28 now and a returning college student. So it's really great to connect with the younger set. Well,
I've been coming to Carolina football for years, even before I was up here at the university. And It's always great to be here on Saturday, and to be down here on the field and be part of it is really a lot of fun.
I like it a lot. I meet a lot of new people, and I get to go to all the games. It's an exciting experience.
Oh, it's great. There's a lot of people. It's a lot of fun. It's loud. I don't know. I love it. It's great.
It feels wonderful to be in the Carolina band. It's amazing to be able to play in front of this many people.
It feels great. My parents met in the Carolina band, both unmarched, and a couple weeks ago, all 5 members of my family were out there. Go Cox!